Please tell me, which of the three readers chose the correct word to stop on? First one, the second one, or the last one? The first one, please listen. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. The second one, رب العالمين. The last one, الحمد لله رب العالمين. Which one is correct stop? The first one, or the second one, or the last one? Yes, teacher, I know that. The third one, the last one. It's Waqfa Hassan. Good stop. If you want to learn more about Waqfa Hassan, watch this video with teacher Shaima Bah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lesson. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today, it's about we will continue in studying the types of waqf and wa'al waqf. The new type today is the good stop, al-waqf al-hasan. Please, teacher, what we will study about the good stop? We will study 6 points about the good stop. Number one, definition, at-tarif. Number two, the positions of waqf hasan, mawadi al waqf al hasan. Number three, its rule, al hukm. Number four, application, al tatbiq. Let's start with definition, al ta'rif. Definition of waqf hasan is it happens when the reader has a compelling reason that made him stop at a word and not move on to the next. Example, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. The meaning is complete on the name of Allah, but the following word isn't a sound beginning. Bismillah. After the stop, the full sentence should be recited as بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. The positions of وقف حسن, مواضع الوقف الحسن. Number one, where the meaning is completed. Number two, at the end of ayah. Example, فأنجيناه وأهله وإلا امرأته كانت من الغابرين وأمطرنا عليهم مطرا. Okay. It's rule. الغابرين at the end of the ayah. But the meaning already is completed. We can stop here. But the story is continued. It's not finished yet. It's allowed to stop on it and start with the next word. Application. Please look at the ayah. When stopping to continue recitation, you should choose a good position to stop and a beginning that doesn't affect the meaning. The correct stop is أَفَمَنْ حَقَّ عليه كلمة العذاب أفأنت تنقذ من في النار. That's correct. But the wrong is أفمن حق عليه كلمة العذاب أفأنت تنقذ من في النار. Wrong. Don't stop on أفأنت. No. The meaning not completed. Okay, now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.